Hi, I'm Joshua with POS Nation. I'm here to show you how our quick-serve restaurant point-of-sale software handles a delivery order. I'll begin by looking up a customer in the system. You can add instructions to the customer profile and delivery directions for the driver. We can also see all of their order history. You can schedule the order to be delivered now or for a later time in the future. Now, let's add a pizza to this order and we'll send it to the kitchen to prepare. Let's make this one half pepperoni and half mushrooms. Once your order is entered, you'll see it on the delivery dispatch screen, which shows orders that are waiting to be sent out with drivers. I'll dispatch all of these orders to go with driver 1 in the system. Once we're ready to send this order out for this customer, just click Run, and that'll automatically assign it to that driver. You can also see any of the orders that are currently out with drivers, how long they've been out, and any deliveries that still need to be sent out with other drivers. This will help you control exactly what's happening with all deliveries. After you've closed all your orders, you can run end-of-day reports. Real-time cloud reporting gives you access to your restaurant's reports and analytics from anywhere at any time. Track sales by the hour and see what menu items are moving. Manage employees from your mobile phone to monitor your labor cost percentage and always know what's selling and what needs to be reordered. If you have multiple locations, not a problem. You can view all of your data in one place. It takes time getting comfortable with a new point-of-sale system, which is why POS Nation offers 24/7 tech support and training. For a full demonstration of the product, please contact our product specialists. Thank you very much for watching.